Proximity alert. Cryos leave aborted.
Light intruding now. Shining. The Aguirin system, full of desperate suckers who couldn't make it anywhere else. With his desperation, this opportunity.
Johns. I remember you. Squad leader on Sol Lucia, I believe. Good man once, but not anymore. You do know that the Bay's been looking for you. And your friend. What have you done with him?
Good to go, Cap? Anything worth salvaging?
Why are you bothering me?
Sorry, Cap. Spinner said I should set us back on course, but I thought...
Spinner's my XO. He says you do. And let me give you a warning as you're new to my crew.
What's that, Cap? Cap?
Don't call me Cap.
Revas. Still looking for me. But I found you first. I knew Revas was a survivor.
Now,
she was a hunter. We had our past differences.
Robert. salvage operation complete. Vessel docking at Bay 5. Departure for shipping lane at Sector Bravo 5 of Agera Prime Eminent. All hands prepare for harvest operation 4 of this cycle.
Denied. Standby for identification. An officer will be with you shortly.
Easier to hide from the ones with the red light on the face, because the ones with the white light can see you with their flashlights, and they can talk too. What is your name?
Riddick.
Can you help me, Riddick?
I could. However, when I help people, they end up dead.
But something bad will happen to my mommy. I think they'll turn her into a monster soon. They did Daddy. I have to go now.
No sign of the little kid. All right, I'm switching off the drone. Disconnecting now.
Thank you.
Attention all hands. Security level raised. Service drone 110 Foxtrot at docking entrance has been terminated.
Should have cracked the hull and watched him vomit lungs.
Aw, Spinner, hon, you got a thick skull sometimes, don't you? John's a merc just like you and me, and when a merc turns into a most wanted, price shoots sky high.
Ma'am, we talking bounty now?
Of course we are. John's busted out of Butcher Bay with the biggest prize they ever got.
Riddick.
So no drone shot for this one. Store him while I fix the arrangements. I'll transfer him by pod in no time, yeah?
Got it. Now, concerning disloyal crew members.
Disloyalty. It's got this pungent, sickening smell, doesn't it?
What should I do with Officer Doe Eyes here?
Send him to the dentist. Put the black spot on his friend.
I was hoping you'd say that, ma'am. Take him away.
I'll look out on him when he's right.
Price on my head. This time, Revas is planning to collect.